I have so many things that I love to share with people. If I held back what is inside my heart because of the fear of rejection, I would not be where I am today. If you're not being crucified, you're probably not on purpose. Let neither pleasure nor pain interfere with pursuit of purpose. Let neither support or challenge interfere with pursuit of mission. For in fact, you need both to obtain your destiny. On the last day of your life, you're going to be asking yourself a question. Did I do everything I could with everything I was given? And you want to be able to say, yes, I gave it my all.